The Minister of Civil Defence, the Honourable Kris Faafoi, spent the week back in his homeland of Tokelau to check on the progress of New Zealand-funded projects. It's the first visit by a government minister since Prime Minister Helen Clark in 2004. Before departing for Tokelau via naval ship from Samoa, Minister Faafoi took time out in Apia to visit the Tokelau liaison office, as well as meet with Samoa's Deputy Prime Minister Whiamea Naomi Mataafa. He says the government is keen to develop a stronger partnership with Tokelau.
Tokelauans are New Zealand citizens, and I think making sure that we treat them as such and make sure the things that are important at home, like health, housing and education and climate change, are just as important to those atolls, because I think some of the challenges that they face, being more susceptible to the likes of climate change than New Zealand, need to be faced up to.
The visit is part of the government's Pacific Investment Strategy, announced earlier this year, known as Pacific Reset.